start spreading the news.
It's up to you, New York.